First, move the carriage slightly outwards. Open the inspection door inside. You'll find two wiper blades and two capping tops. Dip a swab in water and carefully clean the wiper blades and capping tops. Next, use a lint-free cloth to wipe away any waste ink around the capping station. Unscrew the waste ink bottle and dispose of the waste ink accordingly.